Of five former employees are accused of having sex with patients at a care facility in northeast Iowa. All five are charged with sexual exploitation by a counselor or therapist. The five are accused of having sex with patients while working at Prairie View Residential Care Facility in the town of Fayette between the years of 2015 and 2016. That facility cares for patients with chronic mental illness, intellectual disabilities, or for medical conditions.